What's up guys, my name is Brock, you're watching The Modest Man. Today we're talking about how to get rid of oily skin. Oily, shiny skin is a total confidence killer. Even if your outfit is on point, you got a fresh haircut, and your skin is clear, if it's super shiny and oily, it can really ruin your self-confidence and kind of ruin your look. So today I'm gonna show you two ways to get rid of oily, shiny skin. Okay, these two methods have nothing to do with your diet or lifestyle. You know, you hear a lot of people say, well, if you eat greasy foods, you're gonna get oily skin. And to be honest, that's not true. It doesn't even really make sense if you think about it, you know, unless you're getting the food on your face, you know, there's no correlation between putting certain foods in your body and then having oily skin. It's determined by hormones and genetics. And it's, you know, you don't really have that much control over those things. So the two methods I'm gonna show you are very practical. You can use them every day or as needed. But first, I just wanna say that there's nothing wrong with having oily skin. Everybody's skin produces some oil, and it's actually healthy to have some natural oils on your skin. If you have oily skin, it doesn't necessarily mean you're gonna get acne. There are people who have oily skin and no acne. There are people who have very dry skin and a lot of acne. So those two things aren't really correlated like people often say they are. But it still sucks when you have really shiny skin. You feel like people are looking at it and feel like it's kind of distracting from your overall appearance and personality. So let's talk about preventions and solutions. The first and one of the best ways to get rid of oily skin is to use a mattifying lotion. Now, there are all sorts of moisturizers out there for men. Some of them have a mattifying effect. So, you know, men don't really wear makeup like women do, but this is one quick way that you can get a little bit of kind of matte finish on your face. It's almost like if you were to powder your face like celebrities do, or anybody before they go on camera, that's what they do. And that's why their face always looks so kind of dry and has that nice even finish. So my daily moisturizer is this Matte for Men Complete Face Care Lotion. It has a bunch of other benefits. It's like a pretty high-end moisturizer, but I really like the mattifying effect. And what I mean is you put this on your face just like any other face moisturizer or lotion, but it has this effect where it almost like puts like a subtle layer, a subtle matte finish on your face. So if you do have shiny skin, this is gonna help reduce that. You can reapply it throughout the day as needed. I find that if I put it on in the morning, unless I sweat a lot throughout the day, like if it's like the middle of summer, usually just putting it on in the morning is plenty. It's honestly like, it's kind of like putting on makeup without actually putting on makeup, because it's really just, you know, putting on moisturizer, which hopefully you're doing anyway. So, you know, if you have oily skin, you have shiny skin, I would recommend upgrading your daily moisturizer to something like this with a mattifying effect. There are other brands, but I highly recommend Matte for Men. And of course, there's a link to this down in the description. Quick note, this is not the cheapest stuff in the world, but I found that one bottle lasts a few months. So, you know, totally worth it. And if you look at like cost per use, it's really not that expensive. Okay, and method number two is to use oil absorbing sheets. Now, this is more of a quick fix. So, you know, using the lotion is preventative. You can do that at the beginning of each day. Using these is kind of like a quick fix in case you do get shiny skin, or, you know, maybe you forgot to use the lotion, or you just sweat during the day or whatever. So oil absorbing sheets, very simple. You just kind of wipe your face with one of these. It takes about 5 seconds. And it absorbs all the excess oil from your skin. It is literally an instant fix. I keep one of these in my messenger bag. I keep one in my desk, and you know, one in my DOP kit. So kind of just have a few of them ready to go, you know, to use as needed. They're super cheap. You can get them on Amazon. I'll link to that down below. You can get them at Walgreens, CVS. You know, if you get the store brand versus like a name brand, you can save a couple dollars, but they're super cheap. Like I think this pack of 50 was maybe $5. So, you know, totally worth it to have nice non-oily skin. Back when I worked in like a regular office job, I kept one of these in my desk drawer. And before I had a big meeting or a presentation, I would just really quickly take one of these out and just kind of wipe down my skin, and then I'd be good to go. Quick pro tip, if you don't have any of these and you're in a sticky situation, you really need to get the oil off your face, like maybe you're heading into a job interview, most public bathrooms have these toilet seat covers that are basically made out of wax paper. It's very similar to this, and you can actually tear off a piece of that toilet seat cover and use that to get the oil off your face. It doesn't work quite as well as these, but it works surprisingly well. Obviously, it's not ideal, but you can do that if you're in a pinch. So between these two methods, the mattifying facial moisturizer and then these oil absorbing wipes, you can pretty much, no matter who you are, have nice, dry, matte skin all day, every day. You have your preventative step in the morning and then your kind of quick fix or your maintenance throughout the day. Yeah, it takes a little bit extra effort. Yeah, you gotta buy this stuff, but it's totally worth it. You know, what is the price of having confidence that your face isn't, you know, super shiny or oily? As always, you can find links to everything I've talked about down in the description. If you have any questions, let me know. And until next time, stay stylish.